So you're the last fight, you're closing tonight, right?
Yep, close the show.
It was a packed house, it was a good. Why are you laughing? What's his in the mouthpiece?
D-Reese, just a nickname.
Yeah. What's the championship ring from?
Oh, no, it's just something that got passed down to me.
Oh, okay. All right. How old is he? How old are you?
16.
16, ready to turn pro. They're saying good luck. The Bay Area in the house. Fight live, hello. He's fighting next. When are you fighting next?
I was supposed to fight today.
I saw that.
Man, but
your name was on the list.
Dude didn't show up. Though. You know, I did everything I was supposed to do.
You don't want that smoke.
Huh?
I said you didn't want that smoke.
Man, no, I really wanted to fight, but, you know, it is what it is. You know, I did what I had to do, but all I could do is just keep listening to my dad, man. That's it.
That's it. You're doing good. Busy.
Oh, man, it's busy. I'm there all day. 3200 Civic Center Drive.
Who's your favorite boxer besides your dad in the history? Who do you like the most? Past or present?
Right now, I like Terrence Crawford. Earl Spence. I watched a lot of Earl Spence when he was at the Olympics.
Who wins that fight? You know both of them. You like both of them.
Man. I don't know. They're both really athletic. They're both really skillful fighters. They're both elite fighters. So I don't know. It's a whoever wants it more. But I feel like I have to go with Terrence. Terrence more slicker. The switch up. Southpaw orthodox. Earl Spence just got that hard jab. And he's, you know what I mean? Yeah, I had to go with him. Yeah.
Is the champ right here?
Yeah. All right. What's up, buddy?